So I'm gonna make a remake video of the SMC Scandinavian. That's in my room right now. I flipped the blade to the black side just to see if I would like it a little bit better, and I do. I might flip back. I said I might, but I'm not sure. Switch on. Yes, it is. Surprisingly, that grinding sound from it actually went down a bit. And, of course, the dimmer still doesn't work. It'll flicker and go all the way back up to full brightness. So I can no longer use the dimmer, but the grinding sound did go down. I'll put it on high. All you hear is mostly bearing. You don't really hear that grinding anymore. So yeah, I'm glad. I'm not sure if you can still hear that bearing noise, but once it really does fully speed up, the bearing noise does go down. So I'll be able to sleep at night if I have it on. Medium. You can definitely hear bearing noise on low and medium. That's a definite. Here, I'll put it back on high for a second. Gonna have to switch arms. By the way, if you're wondering why there's a bunch of stuff on my bed, it's because I'm getting a new bed. This bed's going. It's not getting thrown away, it's just gonna get put in storage. Alright, I'm gonna put it on low. And with the light on. Alright, I'll turn it off. In my previous video of the SMC Scandinavian, you may have seen my negative parts of it. How these blade decoratives are flatter and bigger. And how, the screws that are meant to, hold the canopy have stripped. I'm not sure if you people can see that. Here's the cherry side. I might flip it back to cherry, I'm not fully sure though. And you can tell it's cheaper because of how easily the blades do that. And here, I'll turn the light on for a second. Let's see. So yeah, upper part of it. So yeah, I guess that can be the remake of the SMC Scandinavian, Noah Aspen. Ugh, how do I... See you guys later.